right, coming up in Fox 5 Morning, we're heading into the kitchen. You can get some ideas on what to cook for dinner tonight. Welcome back. It's never too early for steak or seafood. Joining us now in the Fox 5 kitchen is Scott Nealon, executive chef of Mastro Steakhouse, and Noemi Merlos, his sous chef. Welcome.
Thank you.
Good lobster.
Yes.
All things crab, lobster. We have lobster in a few different variations. We have our lobster roll. Noemi's going to demonstrate that to you for an
awesome.
But also chilled seafood tower. If you would, pour the hot water on there and then...
Would this come to your table?
Absolutely.
That's how it comes to your table?
This is just a version. It could be like... It's 100% customizable and however you like it.
Where do we pour the hot water?
Right inside.
Okay.
Right inside.
Let me do this.
Yeah. Hold on. Don't spill it, Tisa.
Okay.
Don't spill
Pressure's it. Pressure's on. Ooh, look at that.
Oh, my gosh.
Two more.
Okay. Oh, my gosh.
More. Okay. That's very cool.
You know what they say, it's all about presentation.
So as this goes through the dining room, there's a train of people with spotlights flashing it. So it's quite the showpiece.
And then they sing happy birthday at your table?
No happy birthday.
It's not that kind of restaurant, Gary. Yeah.
Darn.
No kids. There's no kids menu. I can't come. That's all there is to it.
All right, so tell us a little bit about this roll that you're about to show us how to make. I have always wanted to take a sushi making class, so this will be my quick version.
All right, so we're known for our steaks, but we also feature our sushi selection from Angel Carbajal, who from Cabo San Lucas, which is designed only for Mastro's. So here I have our lobster roll, which is wrapped in your soybean wrap, which is not your traditional wrap. Usually they use seaweed, but we use soybean wrap. We have our deep-fried tempura roll, lobster roll, with avocado, mango, masago egg, which is fish eggs, and our spicy mayo. So your first initial roll is the most important one because that's where you're going to compact everything in the middle. So I'm just going to...
I'm just thinking about eating it.
That's right, yeah.
Yeah, right.
We're all staring.
You guys don't make us do this at our table, do we? Okay, I was going to say.
No, she's included.
That'd be kind of fun,
She's not going to come out and do this at the table either. We'll take care of this for you in the back.
That's good.
That's really good.
Yes. Right. And is it a different flavor? So this is a, you said a soy?
Yeah, soybean.
Soybean, so different flavor than the?
It doesn't really have that much flavor, but I mean, it's
just different. Well, you probably get more of what's tasty inside.
Yeah, it's not as crunchy as the seaweed wrap, but.
She makes it look so easy.
Yes, you do. Oh my God, that's beautiful.
No way it's that easy.
So are we in, is this the season for lobster?
It's always a season for lobster somewhere. Mm-hmm. I mean, so...
Like happy hour. Yeah. It's always happy hour somewhere.
Especially when we're featuring seafood towers like this, I always have lobster available. We always have king crab legs. Ooh. So shrimp, and again, oysters, a number of things that we can add to the tower, but yeah.
So Maestro's not just for steak. It's also for wonderful seafood. Lobster, big shrimp,
finish it off.
Sushi.
Yeah. Curry oil.
Yeah, I can't wait to dig in.
We're going.
Sesame seeds.
Get your piece right there. Grab some, Tisha.
I know, this looks so good.
Check it out.
Where are the chopsticks? Okay.
Well, just grab it.
Okay.
You might just have to grab it. She wants to make it all pretty.
You guys are super fun, too, for like a fancy night out. I love, you guys have like a little bit of a dress code. It's a fun place to be.
Yeah, we have live music 7 days a week. We have a pianist and a vocalist there 7 days a week. So the bar area is pretty fun.
Yeah. You guys are always have a good crowd.
Yeah, all right, thanks for coming out, guys. How jealous are you guys? We get to have lobster for breakfast.
This is so great. And where are you guys located? Where can